Excuse me.
Well, can I come in or can't I?
Ilya!
A perfect picture of domesticity. Again, may I come in?
This time, what am I going to say to you?
Try hello.
Hello.
I brought you a present.
The paella. But it's burned. What happened to it?
Gervaise Ravel, who masterminded an attempt to conquer half Europe, and Harold Bufferton, who financed it, they disappeared in the yacht paella. We searched, we found wreckage in the Caribbean. This is part of it.
So they're dead. I've had nightmares about those two for a long time. Every night I was frightened they'd pop up out of the darkness.
There's been a guard on you ever since.
Marion, where's the gin?
In the milk bottle. You know, it's hard to believe they're dead.
They're not. Excuse me. They faked the shipwreck for us. They're very much alive again and waiting to start again if we give up. Only we have no intention of giving up.
Then why do you? Now, wait a minute. You can't be trying to get me involved with them again.
Well, not really. We just had a passing thought.
Well, let that thought pass, Buster. You just let it pass. If you really think that after all the things I had to... that I nearly got killed.
They were exciting days.
Exciting? Well, I'll be...
Yes, I rather thought you would be.
Marion, there's milk in the milk bottle.
The one on the bar. What did you expect me to do? Put all that sort of thing behind me. I mean, I've settled down. I've got new friends, a new job. I've forgotten all about those two people.
But you said you hadn't. Nightmares, you said.
Don't you remind me of what I said. Oh, Ilya, look. Surely you realize that your kind of work needs a special sort of operative. Someone who knows how
not to... Not really, not in this case. You see, we need someone now who's not quite so efficient.
Oh?
Yes, you see, we want her to get caught. Bait, sort of.
You! Who? You actually expect to dangle me in front of their noses, hoping they'll snap me up? Well, I'll be...
Oh, no. Not bait for them, for us. It's rather complicated, really. The idea is that they capture you, and then they dangle you in front of our noses. It's a pretty scheme with overtones that I can only describe as Machiavellian. Solo dreamed it up. You remember Napoleon Solo?
Do I remember Napoleon Solo? Mr. Kuryakin. Out!
I'll go.
Do you want to yell?
All right, I'm going.
I told them you wouldn't go for it. I told them.
Oh, you did you? And how did you know I wouldn't go for it?
I was right, wasn't I?
That's quite immaterial.
As you said, you need a special kind of talent to find a woman like Gervaise Ravel. Without it wouldn't be a fair match.
Why are men always so impressed to learn that a cat has claws?
She's a very impressive woman.
In two words, balderdash. Hello, everybody.
Hello. Is this a welcome home party?
Well, if it is, it started 4 days ago before she left.
Oh, dear, my hair's a mess.
I told you we should have stopped and cleaned up before getting the plane, but oh, no. You wouldn't even stop at the hotel.
In their condition, they won't even know you left.
Oh, my friends, when they have a good time at a party, they like to keep it going.
For 4 days?
Sore loser. Well, shall we join the festivities?
Oh, no, Mr. Napoleon Solo, not you. You're not going to meet my friends. You'll drag them off somewhere and have them half killed.
Oh, me?
Don't you stand there looking so innocent. You're nothing but a whirling mess of plots and schemes.
Oh, man.
And you get Ilya involved too, the poor boy. Now, just you go away and leave us alone.
Do you mind if I have this one for the road?
Yes, I do. No, you can't. Out, 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 out,
out. Very well, Marion. But I'm not going anywhere until somebody fills this up.
Well, I believe somebody already has.